How do you show multiple maps in one sheet in Tableau? In this example, I have three maps in one sheet, one by sales, one by profit, and one by quantity. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do that in Tableau. First, I need to build my map by double-clicking on state and dragging sales to color. That's going to give me a failed map of state and sales. I can add more maps to this view by adding more latitude or more longitude pills to rows or columns. I'm going to grab latitude and put that on rows, and you'll see that I have a second map. I can take latitude one more time, put it on rows again, and I have three maps. I can change the second latitude, so if you click on the second latitude, you get a new marks card. I can change that to profit. And I can click on the third and change this to quantity. If you want the maps to be on columns, you can just duplicate longitude instead. So if I grab longitude, put it on columns, I have two maps next to each other. And I can do the same thing, add profit instead of sales to color. Hope this helps.